In conflict, we find peace.
Strange to meet a monk on a dueling ring.
It is part of my journey. Raiders attacked my monastery. I ended their lives with nothing but my alms bowl.
You broke your vow of non-violence.
Yes, but I glimpsed enlightenment. Duel with me, so I can seek it again.
The Bokuto challenges one.
It is an honor.
And now it's time. Introducing first, Bokuto and his opponent. The exiled monk, Oan. Kicks and punches are allowed. First to five touches wins. Begin! Disengage. Point for Bokuto. Continue. Break. Step back. Point for Oan. Proceed. Hold. Pull back. Point for Bokuto. Continue! Disengage. Point for Bokuto. Resume.
Thank you for the journey.
Had enough of...
Ship came out of nowhere, fired a huge volley of burning arrows at us. He lost our homes, everything.
I'm sorry. Where did this happen?
Midway along the western coast. Be careful. The bastards blast anyone they see.
Stay safe. I'll see what I can do.
Not much longer now.
Well done, Jim. I can't believe I'm about to say this, but good work with the warship.
Is that a thank you?
Don't push it. My ships can finally leave the cove. If you're itching to hire a boat back to Tsushima, I won't blame you.
We're days away from everyone on Iki falling victim to the Eagle's medicine, or joining her army. And if Iki falls, my home is next.
All right. Jean from Yarikawa. Stick around, and you can help us clip the Eagle's wings. She rode from Fort Sakai hours ago. My scouts saw her leave with her main force.
She must be planning something. Where is she now?
No idea. She's covering her tracks well.
But she left her stronghold exposed. Now that her main force has left, this is our chance to take back Fort Sakai while it's lightly defended.
Even with fewer guards, it won't be easy to breach. The place is a prison camp. Captives are being tortured and forced to drink that witch's poison until they swear loyalty to the Eagle.
I know. I escaped once before.
Some of my best men are trapped inside. Free them, and they can help you liberate the fort. Then, I'll finally have enough forces to take the fight to the Eagle.
Tell your men to tighten the defenses around the refuge. If this works, the Eagle is going to be angry.
I hope she is.
Unreachable sky. Bedrock laid bare to the sun. The roar, an embrace.
Still can barely sit still. Give up. Striving gets you nowhere. Are you dreaming? Or awake? You can no longer tell.
The poison still affects me.
Me. Tell them you are Jin Shimura, loyal servant to the Shogun. My heir, my son. I am not your son. I am the ghost.
Still affects me.
Thank you. Good! Arvo!
Сон биш байсан юм байлгүй дээ. Юу ч биш байжээ.
Fun is men. I can free them if I cut down the Mongols.
Habas harvat vais.
Shaman's chant bolsters his allies.
Is this really happening? Am I free?
Are you with Fune?
We were, before the eagle captured us. But are you some kind of samurai?
I'm a friend. Your boss sent me to free her crew and take back Fort Sakai.
The eagle may be gone, but she left her commander in charge. Kunbish is torturing prisoners, breaking us down before we're forced to drink the eagle's poison.
Then he won't leave this fort alive. Go, report back to Fune.
I can fight. I will fight.
Find a weapon and join me.
May your death benefit all beings.
You couldn't save your father. What makes you think you can save his fort?
No, don't listen.
Samurai's here! The eagle wants him alive!
Let's drive the Mongols from this place.
Break open the cages! Free the prisoners!
Find a weapon and join me.
At once!
Business.
That was a good thing.
Help me if you can.
Drive out the invaders! Take the fight to them! Forward! This is it! Fight for your freedom!
For Iki!
Let your father die.
No! No!
Remember the night your father tied starving bandits to trees as punishment? Not so different from this.
The eagle knew you would return, samurai. You have received her sacred drink. A gift offered to warriors and princes worthy of becoming one of her shamans.
Is that what she wants? To make me a shaman?
Your transformation has already begun. You can accept her gift, become her shaman, and learn to soar in the eternal blue sky. Or I will break you in the name of the eagle.
Her gift is a curse, and I will never bow to her rule.
Oh.
You will hang like the peasants. Serve the eagle.
I will never be her shaman.
Serve the eagle.
I will never be her shaman.
Nothing less than death.
The eagle's gift to you.
You waste the air we breathe. Coward!
Kill them all! Take their heads!
Ah!
Your visions will grow worse, driving you to madness and death. If only you had accepted the Eagle's gift.
Hunbish killed some of my best friends. Glad to see the coward get what he deserved. Even if it took a samurai to run him through.
He fell because we worked together. But the Eagle, she knew I would come here. That's why she left Fort Sakai undefended. So I would take her bait, and Kumbish would deliver her message.
Now the bastard's dead, and she's lost the fort. Thanks to you, we can finally fight back.
Gather anyone who can fight and report to Fune. Everyone else can shelter here. With a few repairs, Fort Sakai will stand against the Mongols.
Good thinking. But before you run off, take these saddlebags. Figured a samurai could put them to good use.
I will. Thank you. Travel safely, and I'll see you back at Fune's refuge.
Thank you. These men are demons. They will curse the whole island for what they have done in the forest.
In the forest?
They slaughter the deer. I could hear them scream. I could smell the stench as they tan their hides.
Once I find them, they will not defile Iki with the blood of one more deer.
대군 손탑다. 손 몇치도 쎄. 페리.
You'll be free soon.
It's off. Thank you.
I finally feel my hands again. Thank you.
Be careful up there. Burning ship. Signs of a battle. I should investigate. Wreckage from a ship. Watcher burns. Smell. Mongol black powder. Rudder, blown apart. A survivor?
Much time.
Who did this? Mongols?
No. A rival band. Traitors. Yamaneko and his crew made a deal with the Mongols. Mongols armed them with Wacha.
Who are these raiders? Where can I find them?
Ask Sugi. She can help. The village to the south, Red Casa, had won her. They're coming. I hear the watchers. Run!
Crew, come to kill any survivors.
Super!
south. If the Mongols recruit more raiders.
Suits you.
And he needs a name. Sura, light from the heavens. Forgive me, Sura.
Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Must be the village. I should ask around. Someone must know this Sugi with the red kasai hat. Excuse me. I'm looking for a woman. Her name is Sugi.
Go away. We have our own troubles.
A lot of smoke.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle, saving his only son.
His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy.
You saved him.
What happened? Did I make you proud, Father?
Are you lost?
No. I'm searching for a woman. In a red kasa hat. Sugi.
Been a man and woman living next door. His name's Sanpe. Didn't catch us.
Thank you. Locked. Still warm. Someone is living here.
You're looking for me? Why?
I mean you no harm, Sugi. My name is Jin. I was sent to warn you. The vessel that fired on your village belongs to someone named Yamaneko. I need your help to stop them.
They know I'm here. That means...
Should we leave? Draw them away?
No! No!
We don't know anything!
It's too late. Pack our things. Be ready to go when I return. Come with me, Jin.
Come back to me.
I'll avoid unnecessary risk.
There's a first time for everything, I suppose.
Sugi! Yamaneko sends his regards.
Sebe, you always were his lapdog.
How do you like our new allies? Soon, we'll be the most powerful crew on this island.
Kill them all!
Not bad. Come with me. Yamaneko's crew are careful, well armed, only dock at a specific time and location.
I take it you've met.
I was his first mate, kept him from indulging his worst tendencies, for a time. When I met Sanpe, I didn't want to be that person anymore. But you don't just leave Yamaneko.
Tell me where his ship docks. I'll handle them.
We work together, or not at all.
Just remember that goes both ways.
You're good with a blade. I have an idea we might be able to pull off, but I need to scout around first. Track down an old contact. There's an abandoned fishing village to the west.
I'll meet you there. Good luck.
You too.
This is the place Sugi mentioned. Where is she? More of Yamaneko's crew. I'll deal with them. Be all right.
Thank you, my lord. That was quite a sight. You're not a samurai or ronin. What exactly are you?
Someone like you. Who knows what it's like to be hunted?
I scouted the cove. Yamaneko's crew are trading captives for Mongol watchers.
Treasonous slavers. We can't let them have more Mongol weapons.
Yes. We'll need to split up.
Distract the forces on the beach. I'll take a boat out.
I've been slipping aboard ships undetected since I was a child.
If Yamaneko is as dangerous as you say...
He's my responsibility. Yamaneko is... my brother.
Killing your own family. It's harder than you could ever imagine.
Yes.
All right. I'll head up the coast to where the Mongols and raiders are camped. Find some way to deal with them all.
I can take over their watchers. And even the odds for you.
Good. If we make it look like the raiders have betrayed the Mongols, they should turn on each other. I'll send you a signal of where to aim. A little flower into their campfire will make it flare. Good luck, Sugi.
You too. There's a lookout post nearby. I can't leave until...
I'll take care of them first. Meet me on the northern coast afterward.
Coward. Worm. Did you hide like this when your father was killed?
Thank you.
Heard something.
Let's see.
Let me...
He's near. He's dead.
Fall back and stay alert.
Once night falls, Sugi can row out to the ship. Better look around. I'll use that campfire to signal Sugi. Direct her Huacha attack. Yamaneko's crew and the Mongols, working together. This alliance ends here. Time to signal Sugi.
Guess he didn't want to face us.
You must be crazy.
Coward must have run.
Siren Stepe!
Next time, he's dead.
Ben! Arash! Ben!
Find them!
Noctad! Tujuan.
Hmm?
지.
텐트웨이!
누구 사마랄지 놈숨 따발!
빈니 넥판!
널 문바이스 탈라!
멀지!
넌 헐바트게!
마스 몰라!
좀.
I heard something.
He's near.
He's dead.
He's near.
Ah!
against Yamaneko's crew. Yamaneko's crew will be an example to others. Don't side with the Mongols. Now to meet Sugi up the coast to the north. No sign of Sugi's boat. Hope Sugi wasn't on board. Her red Kasa hat. Farewell, Sugi. I wish you better fortune in the afterlife. I should return to Sugi's husband, tell him what happened. What shall I play for this one, to calm him down? My mother taught me the song doesn't need to be simple to be calming. Before we knew she was sick, my mother would sit alone, watching the deer. I climbed on her, trying to get her attention, till my father scolded me for disturbing her. She smiled, holding up my chin, and said, "Peace doesn't always come quietly." I don't think either of us understood what she meant.
Why so restless? What do you seek?
Your path leads to madness and death.
Seems this place once belonged to monkeys. Where are they? These animals are caged to be shipped away.
Thank you.
free, little ones.
Çıkarvo. Tersir. Sen ne gibi mısın? Çıkarvo.
Pissed yourself in fear, remember? You hate then too.
사무라이 업체 소모다!
Can help half Tisha.
Thank you.
says he'll surrender to the Eagle Tribe. Seek them out willingly.
Turn traitor?
No. No, he keeps hearing about their poison. All the things it makes you see and hear.
You, but I'm aching to raid the Izuhara coast again.
No good. Mongols are set up all over.
To every.
Monkeys calling to each other. Perhaps the ones I freed. The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it. First song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me. As terrible as I did. So I wouldn't feel bad.
Continue on the path the Buddha has granted you.